A warning now. You are about to see a video here of a little girl and her mother during an apparent drug overdose. First, we want you to know the woman is alive, but she will be charged with child endangerment. Investigators say that little girl in the video is the woman's 2-year-old daughter. She was trying to wake her mother up after the woman collapsed in a Boston area dollar store.